Right, we're back. Kana, 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 however you call it. We're continuing where we left off. What did we have to do? Yeah, we had to go to this forgotten forest. Great. Okay, we need to collect the relics, so that's not the way. That's not the way. In the world. Back here. Somewhere around there. Never mind. Nothing good over there. Open sesame. Done for. So this door does not open. We need to for some reason I believe hitting those actually do something. Oh. Why did how did that do? Try that again. Oh! And y'all thought I was going crazy. Yeah, that is the way. That's what we had to do.
No one knows the true age of these shrines.
No one knows.
The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains. Watching over the forest like ancient guardians.
The way he talks.
Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the guardian tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Ruzu. I'll work to clean the shrines.
Taro often came with. I've marked the shrine locations.
Okay. These are the shrine locations. I wish we could just tag it. Didn't we upgrade anything?
Can you pick that up?
Pick this, but anyway. Any closer than that, buddy. Does this show me the way? I see one over there. Get him. Can't walk there. Damn, music got escalated. Music is on fire. Jeez, they got loud. Ow. Shout out to the music team here for the sound crew. Shout out the music crew. Sheesh, that song was pretty dope. Pretty dope, people. Pretty dope. What did we get? What did we get? Let's see. No, we didn't find her. The thing mission. And it's clean. And clean the freaking rock. What you gotta say for yourself?
The mountain shrine feeds these streams. The waters here are sacred.
Okay. What the hell does that mean? That ain't reaching. What's this for? I think we gotta place something there. A mask? Another one? Sibling mask. This one. Seriously, she can't. Oh, look at this. Hey. Open up.
There.
Place that. Know how we're gonna place that at? Oh, right here. Then one over here. Place that one over here. Never mind. Forgot that I had to put there at least.
Right over there.
So like that one. The other spot. Come on, hurry, you little things. Release. No? That's not what the hell we gotta do. They're not straight enough. Activate, you freaking thing. Maybe it's not there. Oh, that's right. Aha! I just forget we gotta step on that thing. Some animal there. Oh, pretty dope. I gotta give it up to the crew. Pretty dope. Now let's take care of business.
Over there.
Ah, where the hell are they gonna move that? Oh, over here. Let's not look at it so it could go faster. Let's see. What is this purple thing? Is this butterflies? Yeah. What the hell was the point of this? Oh. This is for a stupid What? Where did the water come from? Please tell me you can cross the water. Come on. That's not where we gotta go. I go up here. Let's see how far they can make it. Okay, they can make it this. Come on. Stay still, you thing. Remind me of the Bayonetta game, the new one, the Origins, where you gotta control one with R. Hey, it was worth it. Okay, now back to the story. What is this called? Got reach. Apparently, it'll be over there. Oh, I see it. over there.
Tree was burnt out by fire, but it lives on. Its roots run deep, connecting it with the ancient shrines. Clean the shrines, and the door will open.
Okay. Clean this. Enemies in 40 seconds. One. The rest. Where's the rest? Oh, crap. One more. Come on! Did I do it? Damn! Hit it with 1 second left. I didn't expect that. Like that. Yeah, not available. So there is evil stuff up there. That one doesn't come down. It did give me something. Okay, which is the way of getting over there? Okay, how you trigger this one? Get away, you freaking bugs. Okay. Wow! That quite didn't work. Okay, let's try this again. That's one. Two. Three, four, is it two waves of stuff? Well, that didn't work. There has to be another one. Maybe an order. That has three things. That has three. I'll just try him backwards. Maybe I gotta do them while they're here. Okay, hold on. What if I don't kill him? I thought that flower shrine thing would open, but... Well, keep moving. I guess we gotta do this one first. Before we do... The hell, where do I have to... Hey, they gotta drop something here. Oh, we could have fling through here somehow. Anyways.
Over there. Right there. It's over there.
Why do I have to tell them? Okay. Oh, this is open. One way of doing things. In the middle of right. I can't make that jump. Okay, I need a heal. There we go. Open up, you stupid flower. Now we could do the fishing one, the other one that's on the ground. I don't know.
Some believe the shrines represent guardians of the forest.
Some believe.
From up here, it's
never mind.
Imagine them watching over the
land. Never mind. Anything good here? Need to put like that rock in. The last one is the one we were at fishing. Okay, maybe there's a rock thing here. Maybe you gotta bring it from down up. There's a way of doing it, I forgot. Hate to not do this side thing. What? Oh no. I put in the water though. Oh wait. Keep falling in the water. Something good. Now I unlock this secret area. So where that other purple thing is, I could have. This one's just for this. Oh, I found it.
Get that.
Haha.
Over there.
Found it, suckers. Where did the elevator go? Are you kidding me? Taking the elevator. Aha! You still there. Give me my goodies. Okay. Now we gotta do that. Yo, that's the water! Gotta be kidding me. I think that thing is done for them. Better be completed. He said, hi. Okay, now. Back to this one. Maybe I gotta be on this part of the land? I can't be. I don't know. Be honest. A glitch. Don't know. Okay. I gotta do that first. It's a matter of pattern, like an X. Clean.
The children in Tauro often fished in these streams. Hear their voices.
As a Tauro and his siblings, this guy's a freak.
You taught them well, Ruthu.
Now what?
See that over there?
Oh man, where does this one go? That's not where it goes. I think it goes somewhere. Can't be that far. How they did to this? They just dropped it there.
Go.
I mean, be creative. Put it right there. Oh no, it goes right here. Put an owl head. Bro, Captain. Oh, he's fast. Oh! Oh! Hey, you stupid pedophone. Help me. Too bad for not putting the statue where it goes, but they're questioning it too. The hell you guys left it? Now the area is blocked off, I think. Yep. Freaking idiots.
We leave offerings at the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Tauro left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons.
Oh, really?
I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Tauro.
Me. Tauro's love food offering. Cancels out. I doubt that this head goes all the way over there. Whatever statue. No, it is. It is an owl. It was like a kind of thing. Hey, so where the hell are the other trees? I mean, the other statues. Yeah, that's one. Two other ones. Probably one in here. I see another one.
Over there.
So one came from the left, one came from the right. They come from down. I think I saw the last one. Might be that over there. I'm not sure. Yeah, that's two. Oh, that's a piece of wood. Never mind. Piece of three. There we go.
Yeah.
Bring that over there. Oh, are you kidding me, you guys? Lazy bums. They were supposed to bring it at least halfway. Have to supervise them. Faster, faster. Is this unlocked? I wanna see what it unlocked. ear thing for them. How do you? Just walk across. What's closer? Let's see. I just mark it. This is like one battle. Coming back from that one. No coming back. Bro, we gotta put our mask on it. Oh wow. up here and see what we gotta do.
I don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave, but I suspect Taro's spirit will fight to the end.
Oh, Taro. Clear the corruption in the lantern and turn the key. Okay.
Over there.
All look the same.
Symbol is marked on this old camping gear.
Oh, where's it going? Ooh, what did we find? Idiots should know by now. should be full. That did it. That did it. And now we gotta go in through there. Yep, the same spot. Okay. Things on the ground. Look at this thing, hitting that eye right off the bat. Hit the enemies with a single rod-infused arrow. Destroy a moth enemy with a bomb. Hit three critical spots. Hit three critical hit spots in 3 seconds. Oh, no.
Oh!
Turn into stone. Got him. Discover game turn. Of regret.
You'll get it.
Oh, get it. Tauro, that's about it. Let's wait, what are the purple thing? Oh. How about the ones I didn't collect? What are those? The ones I didn't collect? I collected three here. Whatever. Oh, some warp time. Where's the warp time? Okay. Come on. Get the hell out of here. Oh! These people trying to get me or give me a heart attack.
Over there.
I'm backwards over there. That's it, no collectible. The other one. Leading me to. And it keeps going. Magically turn it into data.
I found Tauro's lantern. He must have lost it searching for the children.
Bring the relics to the fallen tree. It's time to help Tauro find peace.
Finally. Pinecone hat. No. Out of here. Wait. Maybe we get something now. Okay. Alright, orchid thing. Do that magic. gonna give me a second. Give me a second. Oh, corrupt Tauro. Damn it. Stop freaking moving. Why doesn't she shoot? Can I shoot this? Does nothing. Oh! He grabbed the crap out of me. Alright, apparently that's not doing any. Boy. This is a good photo op. Spirit guide.
The sickness that took our parents was spreading through the village.
Spirits of the forest, walk with our people. Guide them on their journey to the mountain shrine.
Food was running low. Everyone was scared. I never felt so helpless. Saya wanted to stay, but I thought we could go to Rusu for help. I was sure he would know what to do. But something was not right in the woods.
Something is not right.
I never seen Rusu so worried. He sent us back to the village. And I knew we were alone. I was all that Benny and Saya had left. I had to protect them.
Sleepyhead.
It happened the next morning. From the mountain shrine covered the land in darkness.
Oh no, no. Benny! Saya!
Lasted for days. I searched everywhere for them. I was their older brother. I was supposed to protect them. Even now, it's hard to forgive myself.
Tauro, the children know how much you care for them. What happened in the village wasn't your fault. You will always be their older brother, and they still need you.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, Kina. We can't take you to the mountain shrine.
It's okay. You have to go now.
Return to the mask shrine. Trials unlocked. Okay. All right, people, this is it for me for this one. I'll be completing the rest of this during the week too. Oh, peace.